crying for that home they'll never see. But the ransom will be singing Rock of Ages, clap for me.
We're trying to reach people where they live instead of like going over their head. You know, we're not all about the huge spirituality thing. You know, we're dealing with people on a level that they can contend with, you know, especially new Christians, kids that just come off of dope and things that are looking for something. And it's real that they can see.
I know a lot of people that was the hardest choice. You know, they wanted to be a good Christian, but that was the one thing that kept dragging them down is to listen to the rock music, And, you know, that gives people an alternative, and we're starting to see more quality.
Everybody knows my name. Everybody wants to fame. Everybody wants to see. Everybody wants a piece of me.
Oh, this way.
You guys
Subway.
Have fun. And,
oh, no, I mean,
thrown out of the hotel.
Shall we bring you something back?
I've got a man in
Subway?
This mess.
Maybe they'll give us an endorsement. We have $300 per diem for each one.
You know, the Troubled Times is talking to the Christians. It's trying to make Christians realize, you know, there is a lost society out there. There is a dark world that we need to be enlightening by the way we live our lives. And Troubled Times is, I mean, like right out of the Bible. You know, we're living in troubled times. You know, we're having wars. We're having earthquakes. We're having everything that was ever prophesied. And I mean, I feel like this is Sodom and Gomorrah relived. And as Christians, we need to try to get as many people out of this as possible.
Is a ministry for the misfits of life. We get hundreds of letters a month about kids wanting to commit suicide. We have kids with problems with their parents, peer pressures, and our ministry is those kids that have had drug problems and alcohol problems, because it seems like we've got a lot to say to them.